a long time ago when I was making windows. I needed a way to build the windows, and I didn't have a workbench. Didn't even have a flat spot anywhere to put a workbench. So I built two sawhorses. Not in the old barn. Set them on the floor. And shimmed them up so that they were square. And clamped them down. This is one of those sawhorses. It's about 20 years old. But I really like it because it lets me do this. Very solidly mounted.